New this noon, the missing endangered person advisory for an elderly Billings man with dementia has been called off. After 2 days of searching in snowy and cold conditions for 88-year-old Roger Clifton Kephart, Billings police are now saying he has been found deceased. No further information is available at this time.